Cynthia Washburn, and I'm the owner of Needle in the Haystack. This is a quilt shop primarily, so we have all of the supplies to make your own quilts. I've owned it for the last 14 years. I'm not the original owner, and they had gotten in trouble for having a billboard put out too much commercial information out on the roadways, and so they had to come up with a different idea. Her husband was on the rural water board, and they were replacing a rural water tower, and so this is the original one that would have been for this area. And for a lot of travelers, this is their landmark. They know how much farther it is to, say, Wichita from here, and they look for that silo. A lot more ladies did hand quilting. They don't do it as much now, but, you know, needles are a very important part of creating quilts.